Astra, this is Celine. I've crashed on Atropos. I survived, but Helios did not. Suit status operational, but my sidearm is missing. I'm leaving comms open. Abandoning Helios. Heading towards White Shadow Broadcast. This forest contains extensive ruins of a xenotype civilization. Ancient walls, foundations, and statues. Checking identification on a helmet. It's... Continuing towards the signal's origin.
scavenger's corner.
Hostile fauna dispatched. Recorded log found. Adding to databank. Playing back now.
Scout log. Atropos. Elapsed time 30 minutes since last crash. Whole areas of this forest are rearranging themselves like a fluid puzzle after each of my... Whenever I return, per Astra Protocol, I will not be recovered until I reach the broadcast signal. If you're hearing this, you are stuck here too.
I don't remember recording that.
Thank you.
traces of a xenotype species. Likely the architects of these ruins. These could be the sentients that broadcast the white shadow signal.
Between death and rebirth, when tentacles drag me down, screaming, drowning, returning.
Barely dispatched. Technology discovered. Augments my weapon with an alternative firing mechanism. Highly effective. This will be useful. massive wall beyond which is the white shadow signal. I can't cross the chasm. For now, I'll change objectives and investigate the energy reading in the forest.
Scout log, Atropos. Who triggered the broadcast? Do you see the white shadow is something only I should know? And now, out of literally nowhere, I'm hearing it again. Were the sentients involved? But how would they have known? I need to believe there are answers at the signal. With other versions of myself. But I worry one day I will re-experience these same interactions from their perspectives. But are they truly me? Or just hollowed corpses? This may be the face of things to come.
Thank you.
technology on the corpse of a sentient. Scan is indicating potential for suit augmentation. Appears safe to repurpose. System integration complete. Performing a function test to confirm. Confirmed. Point-to-point teleportation. Location exit seems fixed. Discovered xenotype technology that produces other devices. Xenotype device acquired. I think this will prove a useful tool. Evidence of rudimentary xenotype language discovered. Currently lacking resources to decipher this xenoglyph. discovered a fragment of the xenotype language. Is this translating correctly? Severed brethren. Maddening agony. Detecting a strange energy reading. Setting a marker on my map. Discovered a kind of technology that records the past, or a visual archive of sorts. The sentients encountered the same hostile fauna. This must have occurred centuries ago. The fabricators. I've used those. That can't be here.
I think I am reliving my memories in that house, but not fully. They're corroded. Some parts are missing, others seem manufactured. But I can remember the torment, feeling like I was losing my mind. There's no comfort here. No safe space. And the astronaut keeps following me. Thank you.
another teleportation device, but more complex in construction. Discovered a broken automaton, clutching a potential tool. Appears safe to repurpose. Oh. A xenotype weapon. Adding to equipment for immediate use. Impossible. I logged my first missions in this binder, but this is stored in the mothership's archives. There. Martins? Where? Remember this? Seems docile. It's parasitically attached to my arm. Does not appear hostile. Somehow, it's strengthening and weakening my suit. Thank you. Beyond this, it might be tied to White Shadow.
Thank you.
is gone. Acquired a new kind of unlocking mechanism. This could interface with a different kind of translocation device.